There are more UFO sightings than ever before.
Strange lights.
Alien life.
A UFO.
What lies behind this increasing number of reports?
What the f*** is that?
In this investigation, a UFO hotspot.
This UFO came out of the sky and stopped.
Gets even hotter.
Is something moving?
Oh, wow. Three right there.
And hard evidence of a top secret government cover up.
You understand, this is Arizona. It's wild, wild UFO West. They'll just shoot you out here and you'll never find their body.
It's the smoking gun.
That's what I wanted to know.
Leads to a shocking encounter.
Watch out.
That is a military helicopter. In fact, it's a Black Hawk.
Daryl, that is Black Hawk. Go!
Sedona, Arizona is one of the top UFO hotspots. In the last 10 years, sightings have doubled across the state to over 3,000. Now, the investigators are in town to discover whether aliens are behind this UFO activity. To gather evidence, the team invite local residents to a meeting.
Hi, everyone. So the reason we came out is because we'd like to ask you a few questions. How many of you have had a UFO sighting in the Sedona area? Wow. So how about you, sir? What was your story?
I saw a gigantic craft with military aircraft. And anybody that lives in Sedona, Arizona knows that we all had the wool pulling over our eyes, don't you guys think?
Four alien investigators are in UFO hotspot Sedona, Arizona. Now, UFO journalist Maureen Ellsbury has set up a meeting with town hall witness George Pilgrim.
Thanks for meeting with us. Looking forward to hearing more about your story.
George claims to have seen UFOs and military aircraft flying together over Sedona. Aeronautics engineer Mike Barra wants to know more.
So George, first thing I'd like to hear from you is what the experiences were. Was it military activity? What kinds of aircraft were they?
It was just a red object that looked, it was going so fast you could barely distinctly make it out, and chasing after it. And there was black Apache helicopters. One came right over the house.
Daryl Sims is an ex-CIA operative with experience of covert military operations.
George, I'd like to pin this down a little closer. Did any of them have any markings on them?
No.
At all?
I didn't see any markings on any of them, no.
Okay, so that's really interesting because any aircraft that operates in civil airspace is supposed to have a civil serial code on it somewhere. It has to be visible.
That was one weird thing. The other thing is it just disappeared up into the mountains over Bradshaw Ranch. And I thought, that's kind of weird. Let's go check it out. As I hiked through Bradshaw Ranch, two very big, kind of look like football players, approached me with guns. They look like normal people, you know? They look like, I don't know, timber guys, you know, in long shirts. They have camouflage on, and they were very professional and very, very to the point. You know, I just saw strapped on guns, and they were big old boys, and they were pretty nasty.
They look like soldiers dressed like civilians,
civilians,
basically.
Correct. They said, hey, this is private property. You got to go back the way you came and go now.
Investigator and ET contactee Stephen Jones is concerned for George's safety.
So they scared you?
Yeah. Because I didn't know if we were going to get shot. You can understand, this is Arizona. It's wild, wild UFO West. They'll just shoot you out here and you'll never find their body. They don't care.
They're not going to wear any kind of uniform that would be easily identifiable. That may be black ops out here.
What you're asking about, there's been activity, yes. I think that the government is doing some sort of covert operations.
And this is all going down near Bradshaw Ranch. Do you have a map anywhere that you might be able to point us out the location?
The uncharted zone.
Where were the guys that you saw on this map?
We were on up here. Through about 8 or 9 miles, it turns to dirt, and you keep on going. There'll be a gate. You got to go through there. It'll say no trespassing, and then there's a house there.
Would you be willing to take us out there?
Mm-mm.
No. I know you said it's a really dangerous area, but I think it's pretty crucial to our investigation.
Just be careful what you find. You might not like it. You guys be safe, you know?
If George Pilgrim's revelations are true, there could well be black ops at Bradshaw Ranch.